Hello everyone, my name is Lara. Welcome to channel Lara Oracle Tarot. This video tarot forecast for the period August from 7th to 13th, including three star sign, Pisces, Aries and Taurus, and time code for every star sign you will find under this video. Dear guest of channel, this feed is my channel's tarot forecast weekly for all aspects of life. So don't miss anything, subscribe my channel by pushing off this red button. Please support my young channel. So we will start. First video for Pisces. My dear Pisces, what waiting for you in this period from August from 7th to 13th. Nice beginning, nice start. I must say, nice beginning and nice start. The cards say about person. This person like have own business or maybe own project or some hobby, and this hobby monetizing hobby. And we can see in this period you will understand how to handle with this. You will understand all responsibility for your business. So definitely, this person who watch this video say about like very diligent and very hard worker. In this period you can get some news or suggestions for some, for example, partnership, financial partnership, maybe contract, something like this. So perhaps like, you know, you've been very hard worker, you've been very diligent person, and you have great experience, great abilities, and people notice this. And this period you will get some suggestion, proposing from some partnership and business partnership, perhaps even contract. Let's ask card about your family. So in this period, if you have own business, own project, you will have like some increase of this in this direction. What about your family? The card will say, yeah, some changes. Again, the card says some changes. First, changes in your family. For the one of you, you'll have a new baby. For the one of you, it will be a new member of family, new relationship, also new house. Also, again, card say about unexpected income from your family. Perhaps it can be some inheritance, can be some properties, can be some flat, house, land, and etc., etc. You will be excited and you will be amazed. It will be a nice surprise from your family, some unexpected income. it can be even like gift. For example, you have some new baby, yes, and like you will get some gift from your family, some money possibly, some financial support. What the card will say about your relationship and your private life? You know, I must say, it will be very nice period in your life, my dear Pisces. You can just relax and enjoy your time, enjoy your life, because we can see fun and people enjoy each other. And like, you know, you can be relaxed with your partner because you can trust this person. It's very often happen, you like, you know, sometimes people can't trust to each other. But for my opinion, if you can trust your partner, so for what this relationship, yes, it's very difficult to live and be together with this person. So in your relationship, everything's just perfect. Also, and you fall in love, but until now you have some doubts about this relationship, about this partnership. That's why cards say you watch not just my channel but another channel, and you try understand a feeling of your partner, what's going on in your relationship. It's maybe because, you know, your relationship too perfect to be true. Sometimes it happens with everything just perfect, you start to doubt, have some doubts. What card will say about your job? Yes, partnership. Like I said, someone watching you, someone follow you, someone watching you, on looking you, and notice how you hard worker and you have great achievement and great abilities and great experience and some achievement in this area, in your job, in your project. So cards say from start, someone watching you, and you will get some proposition, some suggestion in some partnership, business partnership, some contract, etc., etc. Some gentleman will send you some information, and you will be so excited about this suggestion. What the card will say about your social environment? Again, some news and great news. And by the way, all the time they say about some achievement. You will see increasement in your business, in your maybe project, maybe it's your hobby. You will have some connection with some official person. This official person can be military, can be policeman, can be some official person, so from department, very ambitious person. Also, look, we can see you will be invited to some business meeting, some conversation, and look, we can see it's a success waiting for you, achievement, new achievement. It will be new level, more high levels than you've been before. People follow you, people like it will be, you can be famous person. People will follow you, and you can be very famous and very popular and very successful person, by the way. That's why in this period you will get some suggestion about new partnership. Maybe you will open another extra bunch in your business, some another city, another country, even like this. What will surprise you this period? Some person will surprise you this period. This person very, very, like, you know, like I said, top level, some official person. And this person very good strategy. So be very, very careful, because when you will get this proposition and this suggestion for some person, for a contract, about partnership, business partnership, you will understand, like, before to make this proposition to you, this person count everything, calculate everything, every single thing. Also, you know, like, what you can refuse from this proposition, you can refuse from this suggestion, because you will say, like, I respect myself enough to be the work alone. Exactly. So I'm guessing card want to say, perhaps you won't accept this suggestion to business partnership. But this business, this partnership and contract will be more profitable for another people, person, not for you. Perhaps you will understand. You have your own value, and you don't need someone else. What the card will recommend you in this situation? Time. Last lesson. Yes, the card say, if you have some question, yes, you can't find answer for this question. So card say, it's answer in your past. Search this answer for your past. Perhaps you have similar situation in your past, perhaps about partnership, relationship, etc., etc., and business project. So card say, yes, you victorious person, perhaps you won't accept this proposition, this suggestion about partnership, business relationship, partnership, etc., etc. So my dear, you successful person, and you have some achievement in your life, and you don't need anyone. So if you want to be strong, learn to be alone, and also it's also connected relative to business, but up to you, of course. Use your own judgment. If you recognize yourself, please give me thumbs up and subscribe my channel. I wish you all the best. Thank you for attention. Now, bye. Hello everyone, my name is Lara. Welcome to the Lara Oracle Tarot. This video tarot forecast for star sign Aries for the period August from 7th to 13th. So my dear Aries, what waiting for you in this period and summertime? Also, it can be like period of vacation, holiday, travel, etc., etc. But you will be busy because with some financial situation, because of maybe you will try to solve some situation because of money. By the way, we can see two women keep coin. It's mean like perhaps you will have some problem with financial situation, or in this period you will have some income, can be like some letter, phone call, etc., etc., and you will get some news from people. It can be like news like what, for example, you try to take to get some, for example, credit from bank, credit card, some, maybe you send some statement, etc., etc. So in this period you will get money and you will be, you can see, full of emotion. Your desire will come true. For example, you have some business idea, but you understand you need some investment, some payment, some financial support. So in this period you will get it. Perhaps like for some person, for some like can be some person will offer you his help, his support, some investment, etc., etc. What the card will say about your family? But unfortunately, you will get some information not very nice, and this information will push you, will make you like to think and concern some message. What it can be, your family, you will get a letter, phone news message from your family. We can see family room and message and letter can be. This message will be about something like close on broken, etc., etc. Coffin, it can say about also maybe some, the one of your member family, like relatives, maybe dead, etc., etc., pass away, for example. Yes, and you will be concerned. So in this period you will get some message, letter from your family about like some, the one of your relatives pass away. Unfortunately, it happened and it will concern, because you understand like after this situation in your family completely change, can have influence also for you. Perhaps also it can be influence like financial influence for your financial state. Let's ask about your relationship and your private life, and we can see very noble person. We can see very noble person, and this person is like woman and girl, etc., etc. Also, the card say like what? This relationship became for you very, very hard. Perhaps, you know, like some pressure. Perhaps you understand like you too different with this person. Sometimes it happen. For example, like you strive to be like funny, to have you, for you very, very important. For example, passion, crazy love, etc., etc. But your partner for you like more like teacher, like guru, like sage, try to teach you something. It will become for you very, very hard. You know, it's annoying when, for example, your beloved, your partner, try to be your teacher, like always like teach you everything, yes, like guru, yes, but you want to be fun, you want to be like crazy, etc., etc. So the card say this relationship will become for you not so excited. Anyway, any like card don't say anything about love, passion, etc., etc. Just say like perhaps you will feel a little bit tired from this relationship. Let's ask about your job, daily life. Anyway, daily life. You like your job on project or your business. If you have some your own business, it's your life and you like this. You know, like perhaps you fall in love with your job. It happens very often in our life, for example, when people don't have a good relationship and and you know, like no focus, like about partner, relationship and love. Very often people say like married with job and work and fall in love with this job, and it's some magic because you feel yourself like fish in the water in your job. It's like some magic. So I'm guessing you master, you expert in your job, and you like, that's why, if you remember the card say, if you will need some extra investment and you will ask this from the bank, you will get agreement and contract, and you will get some money. Let's ask about social environment. Yes, definitely we can see couple, but no equal in this couple, because before in your relationship and your family, it was very, very important. Yes, in this relatives and this bonds with your family, but we can see now distance between you and your partner became bigger and bigger. We can see woman in this relationship became more strong and more, like, you know, strong and powerful. Also, this person have perhaps some magical skills. Anyway, the card say a few times for you this about this some magical skills, magical maybe knowledge. It's but men in this relationship, like untrustworthy, perhaps he has some addiction about alcohol, addiction about drugs, money, even like about some relationship. So you will have some obstacles and blocks from some people, insidious people and trustworthy people. Also, look, we can see also it can be you will know about some operation, surgery, accident. If you remember the card say about some not nice news from your family, from your relatives, maybe the one of them like dead or in hospital in some surgery, like something like this. Not nice news. Let's ask about surprise. What will surprise this period? You know what, again the cards say, what will surprise you? Your relationship in your closest part was perfect. We can see it was very vivid life. Look, we can see people enjoy each other, been fall in love with each other, perhaps even dream about to have children together, etc., etc. But if a card say before and again they repeat the same information, in this period you will understand you are too different with your partner, and distance between you and your partner will be bigger and bigger. And unexpected, look, we can see some like separate something will, like this relationship can be destroyed, broken, and you will understand your value, like you beautiful, smart, clever, and you can achieve everything just by yourself, and you will fight with yourself, because you know, like I said, when you like strive to fly, but your partner keep you on land and just don't let you like this develop your skills, perhaps your business, your project, etc., etc., and you will fight in, but with yourself, it's just, you know, maybe you will force yourself to stay in relationship, like to be noble person, but at the same time you will be surprised by yourself because of this relationship. What the card will recommend in this situation? Yes, you're right, you know, you try to be noble person and keep going this relationship, but unfortunately the cards say in this period you can get like stuck in the back from this person. You will understand it's you too different with your partner, and you have different goal, different target in life. Yes, and that's why this relationship more and more like make distance between you and your partner. So it's up to you, of course, keep going this relationship or just resolve this conflict in respect and think about junction with your partner. But up to you. I don't push you for anything in this direction. It's use your own judgment. The card just recommend you, but use your own judgment. If you recognize yourself, please give me thumbs up and subscribe my channel. I wish you all the best. Thank you for attention. Now, bye. Hello everyone, my name is Lara. Welcome to channel Lara Oracle Tarot. This video tarot forecast for star sign Taurus for the period August from 7th to 13th. My dear Taurus, guest of my channel, my video, it's tarot forecast weekly for all aspects of life. So don't miss anything, subscribe my channel by pushing off this red button. So my dear Taurus, what waiting for you in this period? You get some news, or you got already some news. Okay. Extra card, spare card. It's mean like card decided like give you extra information. So in this period you get information. In this information will push you to change something in your life. Perhaps you will push you to change like some relationship, because we can see maybe not nice situation in your relationship. It can be like some betrayal, some cheating, etc., etc. Perhaps some conflict, argument, and not nice situation with some person. This person can be like maybe official person, can be military, policeman, and etc., etc. But at the same time, it can be like some your partner. What it can be, it can be like conflict, and you perhaps you will understand like it will be difficult to solve the situation just by yourself. Perhaps you will use even some magical skills and magical knowledge, etc., etc. Also, the card can perhaps want to say about some movement, some travel. It's like, you know, conclusion, like general information, like leave your past. It's mean like perhaps you will get information, newsletter, phone calls, message, and this situation will push you, this information will push you. Take decision, leave your past, perhaps leave business, leave relationship, can be leave, for example, your, for example, city, country, etc., etc. And weak influence in this situation will have some man, very powerful man, and this man responsible for his word, and he powerful and can like all can help you, or just opposite, you help, you can have some conflict with this person. Let's ask about your family. Yes, exactly. Look, we can see the card repeats the same information. This information will push you. Look, we can see message of concern. It's not nice news, you will understand. You will know about maybe some betrayal. It will be like stuck in the back, in your back, from your relatives, from your partner, etc., etc. You will get information, a message of the of concern about perhaps thief. It will have a big influence in your financial state, financial situation. It can be stolen money, can be like some insidious person will use some trick against you. It can be like betrayal, can be some cheating, something like this. And it will have big influence on your financial situation. You will be broken about money. We can see like a result, poverty. So my dear, it's not nice situation will be. It will be like stolen your money. Also maybe, for example, it can be like inheritance, but some relatives will take this money before or stolen some money from family, and you will be very, very angry, of course. What the card will say about your relationship, your partnership? Yes, very, very big stress. It's broken relationship. It will have obstacles and blocks for your, and will have big influence, bad influence for you all your life. It will be consequences, very bad consequences, and you will have like broken about money. It will be very, very big stress. And you will be surprised because this relationship starts very, very nice and very look. We can see hot relationship, passion, etc., etc. But it was nature for you. But again, the cards say about big stress, stressful information and shock information. It will be shock for you. But what you will do, you will just must accept this, and we can see you will suffer. You will suffer, but you will must accept. You have no choice. Let's ask about your job. Clients. In your past, you had not very nice situation in your working environment. You understand, like you saw, like you felt this, like some clients around you, and you work in clients environment. People maybe mocking you, laugh, and maybe you suffered even from bullying. This is why you decided, like what? Perhaps you left your job, or you will leave this job, and you will take decision. Okay, I will get rest some period, perhaps like weeks or months, etc., etc. And in this period you can start like new business. It can be some art. You can create something by your hands. It can be like handicraft, something like this, and you will be happy from this. Perhaps you will have not a good income from this, for example, hobby, some art, some handicraft, but you will be happy and it will be peaceful, quiet and comfortable, cozy life. Sometimes it's, you know, like peaceful life, live in peace and peace of mind is more important than big money. Maybe it's your situation. Let's ask about social environment. Yes, pupil, student. Yes, you will get like new partnership. You will be like pupil, like student. You will study something. Also, look, we can see if you will start some handicraft, some art, you will create something. Yes, with time you will see, like you will have like maybe more audience, maybe all more customers, and it will be like develop of your own project and your own business. By the way, and you in this period you can get some contract, perhaps maybe like big order. Some people will make for you big order and you will understand, okay, better maybe work by just by myself. Yes, and like I said, peaceful life, less environment, less people around me, and like it's more easy for you. What will surprise you this period? Should be some surprise. Yes, you will be separate with someone. Also, look, we can see you will suffer from your relationship. You will be separate and you will be in shock because your partner with whom you're in relationship will take decision like to be separate, and it will have big influence, bad influence about money. You will share all things or goods, like for example property, money, and look, we can see everybody take just by Owen, and like it will be in junction, separate and divorce, parting of way, etc., etc. You will be amazed from this person, because this person, you will understand, it's very, very difficult to explain his behavior, his action and his souls, because and his behavior, it will be like strange behavior from person. You will try to explain, but any logic in the action of this person. Also, this person will blame you about like it's your fault, you done something wrong, etc., etc. So what you will do, you will just accept this situation and just you will accept everything and say this farewell, I fed up from this, and just have a nice day, like my as one of my friends say. What the card will recommend you in this shock situation? Transformation. Just accept your transformation and start new beginning, a new life. But the cards say you have some addiction for this relationship. Perhaps you will be dependent from some money. Yes, it will be a little bit broken because of the separate divorce, etc., etc. But day by day, with time, you will understand like transformation. So everything that's going on in your life is for better for you. Transformation. This situation will teach you to be alone, to be strong just by yourself, and you will understand your value. You have skills, you have experience, you're not lazy, you have handicraft. So just develop this and your life and everything will be okay, and just remove this addiction from your life. New learning waiting for you, new transformation. My dear Taurus, don't be afraid, don't be scary, you will handle this everything. If you recognize yourself, please give me a thumbs up, subscribe my channel. I wish you all the best. Thank you for attention. Now, bye.